It's tough coming off of 2 months and getting straight back into Lime Rock. Lime Rock is one of the tightest and most technically challenging tracks out there. It really is demanding on the driver and the car, but certainly traffic and the race is where you really make your difference in ground.
The fans are so passionate about us coming to town. That really drives us forward.
For some people, they've critiqued the track for being tighter. I think the whole crew there has really put a lot into the safety of the track. The flow might not be what it used to be, but we know we're in a safer environment, and with that, we can race that much harder. Traffic in Lime Rock basically takes the sprint factor out of it for me. It makes it more of a management situation of really racecraft and how to time your passes. Goals at Lime Rock are to qualify up front, have a car that you can manage to pass people even off the racing line where the grip might not be that good, and to have a tire that's consistent that will get you to the end. We work a lot with Michelin and having a tire that's really quick over one lap, but that can endure a whole hour of flat out running.